Your perseverance will only lead to disappointments. Still, you persist. Very well. You may enter. Seeking. Your efforts are in vain. It has already begun. Those who have sent you have not told you what they seek, what you seek. Indeed. And so you have come looking, though you do not know why. Like others before you, you blindly follow a path to your own destruction. The Thalmor came seeking answers as well, unaware they will be his undoing. Your path now follows his, though you will arrive too late. Though you may be the last, the one who calls himself Ancano has sought my knowledge as well, through very different questions. Your path differs from most. You are being guided, pushed towards something. It is a good path, one untraveled by many. It is a path that can save your college. I will tell you what you need to know to follow it further. You, and those aiding you, wish to know more about the Eye of Magnus. You wish to avoid the disaster of which you are not yet aware. To see through Magnus's eye without being blinded, you require his staff. Events now spiral quickly towards the inevitable center, so you must act with haste. Take this knowledge to your Archmage.
Yes, champion of Azura. What do you need to take? Until next time, God.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking for.
Welcome to war.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Good doing business with you.
Divine smile on you, friend.
Unassailable! To you we give praise! And deserve our praise, you do! For we are one!
When the Empire surrendered to the All-Merry Dominion, they shamed us all.
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
Minus cuts, fresh from the wilds.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim?
Let me know if you see anything you like.
I work for...
Everything's for... Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Do come back.
What do you need, Guardian? I'm heading home if you need me.
Thank you.
Sheila.
Someone there.
Thank you. Trigon's soul.
Seen a sack full of dwarven gyros lying around, have you? I'd swear I left it right here. Do you think mud crabs might have taken it? I saw one the other day. Wouldn't be surprised if it followed me here. But just look around, will you? Isran? Wants me? No, you must be mistaken. He made it exceedingly clear the last time we spoke that he had no interest in my help. I find it hard to believe he's changed his mind. He said some very hurtful things to me before I left. Anyway, I'm quite happy in my current pursuits. So if you'll excuse me... Yes, that was my point. I felt it was rather clear. Look, what is it you want from me? Vampires. Really? Oh, and I suppose now he remembers that I proposed no less than 3 different scenarios that involved vampires overrunning the population. Well, what are they up to? Well, that's actually something I never would have anticipated. Interesting. I'm not sure what they would do with one, but in this case, Isran is probably correct in thinking it isn't good. All right. If nothing else, I suppose it wouldn't hurt to learn more about what's going on so I can better defend myself. But I'm not just going to abandon what I've been working on here. It's too useful. I need at least one intact dwarven gyro. So either I need to find the satchel those mud crabs stole, or I need another gyro from someplace. You wouldn't happen to have one, would you? I'm sorry, but I'm not about to do that with at least a single gyro to show for my efforts. I understand that, but I really can't leave here without at least one usable piece of dwarven equipment. A single gyro would be enough, I think. Believe me, this is useful stuff. Well, then I'm very sorry, but I can't just walk away from this project yet. Mm-hmm. Mud crabs want with my satchel anyway. mud crabs want with my satchel anyway? I understand that, but I really can't leave here without at least one usable piece of dwarven equipment. A single gyro would be enough, I think. Believe me, this is useful stuff. Thank you. It's not much, but this will help a great deal with some things I've been researching. Now, where is it Isran expects me to go? Ah, been working more on his secret hideout, has he? It'll be interesting to see how much progress he's made. I'll finish up here and head in that direction as soon as I can. See you there.